Hi guys, this video is brought to you by Amanda from SoftwareDive.com. In this video, I'll walk you through what is screen time passcode and what to do if you forgot it. We'll cover that step by step so you can get the answers clearly and quickly. The first thing we want to do is let's head over to the screen time. And know what is the screen time passcode and when should you use the screen time passcode to unlock. Turn on screen time. To know what is screen time passcode, we should know what is screen time? Screen time is a function to get insights about your screen time and set limits for what you want to manage. It can offer you weekly reports. It can let you set limits on downtime and app limits. You can control content and privacy restrictions. All the above settings can be locked by screen time passcode. Now we have turned the screen time on. Let's set up a screen time passcode. Use screen time passcode. The screen time passcode recovery page pops up. Let's enter the Apple ID and the password. So you can use your Apple ID and password to reset it if you forgot the screen time passcode. This is the process that we set the screen time passcode, and we also set the screen time passcode recovery. What to do if you forgot the screen time passcode? The first option is to use screen time passcode recovery. It requires you to enter the Apple ID and the password. Let's use it to reset the screen time passcode. Screen time, choose screen time, choose change screen time password. Change screen time password. Forgot passcode. Okay. Enter the Apple. Here we can see the device asks us to enter new screen time passcode. We can reset it and set a new screen time passcode. This is simple and easy. Another question. If you skip that step to set the screen time passcode recovery and you did not enter your Apple ID and password, what should you do? Here you can use a third-party software that proved many times by us, which can remove the screen time passcode successfully without any data loss. It's simple, easy, and fast. Let's head over to the second option to disable the screen time passcode using a third-party software. This is an iPad with a forgotten screen time passcode. And you can see this app has reached the time limit, and without the passcode, you can't change any related settings of screen time. Now, let's unlock the forgotten screen time passcode with the app. Firstly, pre-download and install this software on your computer, PC or Mac. Launch it. Later, connect your device to the computer with a USB cable. Then, head over to screen time section. Restart. Note that first, removing screen time passcode requires to have your Find My iPhone or iPad disabled. Second, after removing the screen time passcode, you need to reset your device without losing data. Let's get started. The software shows that the screen time passcode has been removed successfully. Choose don't transfer apps and data as the direction shows. It asks you to enter your app ID password. Let's do that. Let's go to settings and check that. Hooray! This software has removed the screen time passcode successfully for you, and you can use your device freely. Thanks for watching.